What's your name?
Logan.
I'm Xavier.
Angela. TJ.
Taylor.
Jordan.
Hannah.
David.
I'm Avery.
Where are you from?
New Jersey.
I'm Richmond, Indiana,
and
Pennsylvania.
Florida.
Fredericksburg, Virginia.
I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina.
I'm Clarksville, Maryland.
Asheville, North Carolina.
What do you think about this experience?
I really like that every day we did something different, and it all, you know, linked up to engineering, and it just really expanded my knowledge on just engineering as a whole, and it made me, you know, think of what I want to do.
Honestly, the best thing about this program is just all the information that you're exposed to.
I think it was really fun because we got to meet a lot of new people, and everyone was so supportive and just really nice.
It was fun.
It was really cool because I got to learn some parts of engineering that I've never seen before.
I thought it was kind of like a realistic college experience. It gives you leadership abilities, things like that.
I really like the experience and learned that I do want to go into engineering.
That the experience has been good for me, especially for my resume. I think it was really good for me to learn the kinds of things I've been doing in college and the kinds of things I've learned.
I thought it was a lot of fun and that I learned a lot from this experience.
Any final words?
Thank you.
My last words for this is come. You'll meet amazing people and do amazing things.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's a lot of fun.
Thank you for having us all.
I'm really happy that I came. I'm glad that I was